Hi everybody, it's Trish. Happy Halloween. How are you doing today? I am out here today on Osprey number 1 at Okahele, and I want to talk to you about old versus new. I'm dressed up like an old-time golfer today. Don't you love the knickers? Anyway, I'm out here today to talk to you about philosophies from yesterday transferring into golf swings of today. So here's what I mean by that. You have greats. You have the greats like Ernest Jones and Manuel De La Torre and Gene Sarazen and Bobby Jones and Ben Hogan and all those great, great players that had to use equipment that wasn't up to standard equipment today, obviously. You're talking about hickory shafted clubs with persimmon heads and golf balls that were virtually rocks. I mean, I am talking just horrible technology, but it was the technology of the day. So today we have the greats like Tiger and our very own Brooks Koepka, who's a junior golfer from here at Okahele. And you've got people like Phil Mickelson and Rory McIlroy and all those guys today that use the thoughts that we had all those decades ago for today. So here's what I mean. So back in the day, golfers had to imagine, and they talk about things like weight transfer. So imagine this alignment stick right here is the center of my body and the center of my swing. So back in the day, golfers thought about transferring their weight and then transferring it back. So what happens was we got off the center and we had to move ourselves back and throw our hands at it. But that's what the equipment dictated. Today, we still talk about a weight shift, but it's not so much a weight shift as it is a pressure shift. So here's what I mean. Back in the day, we transferred our weight to our back foot or our trail foot, and then we transferred our weight back forward to our forward foot. We don't want that necessarily. We want to think about the pressure. So here I am. I have changed my pressure. It's all on my trail foot. And right here at the top of my swing, that being at my trail foot, I'm good to go. That's what we're talking about. We're talking about a transfer, not so much of weight, but of pressure. So let's see how it goes. Let's maybe we can make everybody proud back in the day. So I'm going to think about weight distribution being even, but then I want the pressure to change. Here we go. Wow, I might have to wear this outfit more often. That was a pretty good swing. Anyway, I hope it helps. I'll see you next Tuesday. Don't forget to be safe this Halloween. Bye.